The basic procedure is to place the camera on the tripod. Unlock all six red levers and rotate both the front and rear standards so that they are perpendicular to the monorail. The rear lateral shift is then zeroed and locked. The front standard is locked completely. And the monorail extended to approximately the focal length of the lens, which is then attached to the front standard. Followed by the shutter release cable.